Google sees billions of searches every day, which means it's impossible for advertisers to add keywords for every search. Using broad match and smart bidding is the best way to adapt, helping you reach all relevant searches within your performance goals. When you use broad match, sometimes multiple campaigns and ad groups can be relevant for the same search traffic. For example, let's say you run a skydiving business and you want to set up your search ads campaigns based on business objectives. You may have one campaign to promote advanced skydiving courses and a different campaign to promote getting a skydiving license. Because broad match will match relevant traffic that is expected to perform for your keywords, a search for skydiving certifications near me could match to both the advanced skydiving courses ad group and the skydiving license ad group. While broad match and smart bidding ensure that you maximize your performance, it can happen that a less relevant ad is used because of the overlap in targets and budgets between these two ad groups. This is why we launched AI-based keyword prioritization. It ensures that each search matches only to your most relevant keywords and ad groups. Let's take a look at how Google Ads determines which ad group a search should match to, and how AI-based keyword prioritization fits into this process. First, we check if there's a keyword that's identical to the user search. For example, if someone searches skydiving certifications near me, and you have the keyword skydiving certifications near me, this keyword will be prioritized. Keep in mind that all identical keywords will be prioritized over non-identical ones, regardless of match type. However, identical exact match keywords will be prioritized over identical phrase/broad match keywords. If there's no keyword that's identical to the search, then AI-based keyword prioritization determines which keyword and ad group is the most relevant to the search. For example, the search skydiving certifications near me will match to your skydiving license ad group instead of the advanced skydiving courses ad group. The skydiving license ad group is more relevant to the search because license is a synonym for certification. Note, however, that the keywords in your ad group and ideally your creatives and landing pages should reflect this theme. If after these steps there are several keywords with the same prioritization, AdRank will choose which keywords will enter the auction. Once your ad enters the auction, it's then compared with ads from other advertisers. When using broad match and smart bidding, AI-based keyword prioritization ensures that the right searches are matching to the most relevant ad groups in your account, even if you may have a higher bid for other less relevant ad groups. So, how can you help the system understand what's relevant? By considering the meaning of the search term, all the keywords in an ad group, and landing pages within the ad group. Make sure each of your ad groups has a clear theme that's easy to distinguish from other ad groups. For example, to ensure that any search for license or certification is matched to your license ad group, if possible, you should use keywords that contain license or certification, and ideally, a specific landing page that has an offering for license or certification. Take advantage of AI-based keyword prioritization to reach more relevant queries by using broad match and smart bidding. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit the Google Ads Help Center.